November, you're here. Great. Ready to go have our little talk with the Patriarch anytime you are. But, you might want to see what your pals are thinking first. Wouldn't be a good idea to bring any...
When I first saw you rolling up here in that old junker, I never thought it would come to this. And I never thought I'd be on board with it, but... Seems like you've got everybody who's anybody to go along with you. So I think it just might work out. And old Saul's been tired lately. Maybe he's ready for it too. Even if he can't admit it. I'm in.
Not even a month ago, I would have called this treason, Rangers. But you have showed me sides of the Patriarch I didn't think existed, and... Well, if Uncle Gideon is with you on this, then I am too. As I know he has always cared only for the well-being of our state. I will follow you in this task.
I am. Whatever it is.
Help him escape my gun? No. I won't stop you. But I won't return to the old man's palace until I have my army at my back. And then, that palace will be... So long, Rangers. Be seeing you.
Right, who's next?
That depends on if it is also the path to helping our comrades back in Arizona. Swear to me that you'll finish the mission once we've taken down the Patriarch. And I am with you. Okay, this is... Well, it's not what I was expecting, but you work with what life hands you. I'm ready.
I know the Patriarch's not the guy we hoped he was, but he's the one we made the deal with. And I don't want to wreck the deal. So I'm still not convinced taking any action against him, even a peaceful one, is in Arizona's best interests. All right, Rangers. I hope you're right. I'll be holding you to it.
My people are telling me things are quiet. We'll catch old Saul with his pants down. Despite that, he might still try to take a swing at you when you tell him to step down. So if you want to, when you're done with that, we'll mosey on down to the Patriarch's palace and-
Do you really expect me to believe you're just going to talk it out?
Sergei, we've talked about this. It's time. The Patriarch has lost sight of the future. And if he listens to us, he'll survive along with everyone else.
And if he won't listen, well, we'll follow your lead, November.
All the important people know and have your support. After the Patriarch has been dealt with, I'll inform the rest. There'll be less resistance if you've already taken power. The families I'm concerned about will fall in line if I can lead with the news that the takeover is a fait accompli. This has been a difficult choice for many of us, November, but your honor and restraint have made it easier. Thank you. Colorado will be forever grateful.
I wouldn't be here if they weren't. I've got my most trusted people in position. The rank and file will move into the city when we reach the palace. I'm not expecting trouble, but if something does happen, the marshals will step in and take care of it. The smoother this goes, the better.
I am, November. I've known Saul since before he founded Colorado. I've never acted against his orders once. So this whole thing makes me uncomfortable. I can tell you've got Colorado's best interest in mind, and the Saul I knew would respect that. I just hope he doesn't go down fighting.
I'm gonna leave my crew here, just in case anyone gets cold feet and tries to warn him. But I'm coming with you. I started this, and it wouldn't be right if I didn't see it to the end.
of the... Here you are. All present and correct. And with Liberty locked up, just like I asked. Well, that's all three kids of mine rounded up. And a promise kept is as good as gold. So I will keep mine. The aid and supplies you requested will be on their way to Arizona tomorrow. Thank you, Team November. What the hell is this? Stand down! Ha! A show trial. First step on the road to tyranny. All right then, I'm ready. Always did love a circus.
Well, that's that. So what's the plan now, cowboys? You gonna stay here and help keep this place peaceful? That's the honorable thing to do, and it just might get me back in Woodson's good graces. And thanks for staying. We're gonna have a wild ride ahead of us trying to tame this place. At least it'll be interesting, yeah?
They don't know in Arizona what we did in Colorado on the trail. If we saved them or betrayed them, if we did the job we went for or we failed. Hard times in Arizona with the rangers and the settlers giving ground. And it seemed we'd lose the good life that we found. Then Buchanan made his offer, buy my kids and I will help you save your land. So we rode for Colorado, praying that he'd be an honest man. In Denver we found valor, a son who didn't live up to his name. He turned against his father, siding with the old man's rival seeking fame. Though these rivals tried to stop us, we captured valor like we said we would. Brought him home to daddy, who made it pretty clear just where he stood. Then we made our way to Aspen to find Buchanan's misbegotten son. The sick old name of victory, he pulled the legs off Huey just for fun. Fighting, they urged to make him pay for what he'd done. But we brought him back alive, locked him up to the relief of everyone. On the track halfway to Kansas, we found Buchanan's daughter making plans. Conquer Colorado with the help of desperados, gangs, and clans. Though she swore she'd not surrender, we promised not to end her, come what may. So we shot the folks around her, then bound her and we took her from the fray. In the end, we became clear that Buchanan was no better than his kin. If we let him stay in power, Colorado would be heading for the skin. So with the blessing of his subjects, we tried him for his crimes and took his throne. And thus we rescued Colorado and still saved our dear old Arizona home. They don't know in Arizona what we did in Colorado on the trail. If we saved them or betrayed them, if we did the job we went for or we failed. When the winter turns to spring, the news newcomers bring, they'll know that the Rangers kept their promise and the aid from Colorado's gonna flow.